Hi, my name is Patrick. This specific series of videos is to help you prepare for the interview for the management entrance. So it's a what happens if series. Now the question out here is, what happens if the panelist does not seem convinced with your answer? So you give the answer, but what happens if he's not convinced with the answer? So we have put different situations. So we have been training students for the last 18 years, 18 plus years for the interview preparation, and we know what it is to take an interview, to understand and to crack an interview. So this series is based on that, to help you prepare for the interview. So we do conduct classes for management entrance and the placements GDPI. Now coming to the question itself, what happens if the panelist looks like not convinced? I mean, not convinced as such. What happens is sometimes panelists show that he is not convinced to put you under stress. I mean, there have been cases where a panelist just shows that, oh, I'm not convinced with your answers, give me more explanation. And it is not necessary that he has not understood it, but it is only to put you under stress, because the moment student realizes that his answers have not been convincing enough, he normally comes under stress. So be aware about it. Another reason could be that panelist has not understood your explanation. That's normal. I mean, you explained it, but somehow he was distracted or didn't understood whatever you wanted to say. Also, reason could be that he does not agree with your point of view. I mean, his point of view could be different from yours. So these are different reasons why a panelist could come across as a person who is not convinced. How do you solve it? First is understand that don't get stressed, don't get frustrated, because it's very common to get stressed. So it could only be that a panelist trying to stress you out to see how you're going to react under stress. So in that case, it's almost important that you be relaxed. And try to show that you are not stressed at all. Apart from that, try to explain the point in a different perspective. Maybe give a different example. Maybe look at different situation. Try to see if you can look at that same thing in a different point. Don't repeat the same point. That shows that you don't have new ideas. Try to bring a different perspective to the whole point and see if you can explain it. Also, try to understand the panelist point of view. Okay, maybe he has a different point of view which is right and your point is right. And see if you can come up with a middle ground, saying that in this scenario, maybe that is right, in this scenario, this is correct. So try to come up with a middle ground. But as I said, most important is don't get stressed and flustered. Try to be relaxed. Maybe smile. That could help to reduce the stress that is going around. Okay, and could help you give you better answers. Right? Yeah. So we will come up with more videos that will help you with regards to your preparation for interviews. Right? All the best.